On a cold day, I was studying in my room. Mom shouted, "What a strange smell! What's going on?" When I looked out of the window, a naked boy was crying and running away underground. "Fire! Fire!" I was surprised. My apartment is on the 11th floor. I opened my apartment door. The stairs were already full of thick smoke. Mom called 119. We hurried up to the rooftop, but the door to the rooftop was locked. Our neighbors and Mom kicked the door. It wasn't open. We had to stay there for about 15 minutes. We couldn't breathe well. Then a guard came up with a key and opened the door. I could go out and took a deep breath. It was a big fire happened on the fourth floor. At that time, the naked boy was taking a shower. It was a terrible emergency.